Dit sou reg, kan ek eers dit hier gepos. Ons gaan nou verder gaan. Die merts op 'n stryd is soos kan Driver behind.
Hamilton is behind you. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are one lap old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:38.0.
Well, so I'm all kind of one stop. I'm also going to do one stop doing up lap 10. I said it was medium. So. I'm going to do it. Interesting. Okay. Hey,
we're leading our teammate by 18.5 seconds. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap.
Thank you.
με σφαγή το βράδυ. Μου αρέσει ο εσπρέσο μπράβο.
Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums.
Ah, the tricky mediums like a black summary here is.
Start losing some tire grip around now.
Wow, okay. I'll keep pretty the longer it doesn't have to.
I think I can make it to Deutschland to fun, eh? Hope this is all good, I'll see if we can't track you. I think the men's home track goes back on the race.
Of Italië. Ja, dan is het op Monza.
Nog beter.
Monza met die Ferrari. Ja, hier is een Ferrari niet, maar het is net zo'n Ferrari engine. Abilities based on say speed. It's not a database, but in the Mercedes, it's a 10 minute race, and the Honda was 92, Mercedes was 90, and the Ferrari was 89.
Some information on Schumacher. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car.
Ah, it is hard to see. It's a problem that should be worked out. Harry Ferrari.
Push now. We're boxing this lap.
Yeah. We need to flip back. Box this lap.
Confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap.
Yeah, that's a car. Can any of you actually take this? Thank you.
kilometer. Kan ek verder kyk hoe vinnig ek 'n kilometer kan ry? Dan sal dit as ek nou van pedal so na toe gaan.
Dus verander gou daai settings, assist, weekend structure, rules, career settings. Is dit hier goed? Is dit nee? Kom nou, graphics, wat is dit nou graphics? Mirror, shadows, blah 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 blah. Ek kan nie hierdie goed verander nie. Ek sal dit na die race iets verander.
Maar toes is daar geen gaan. O, Hamilton pit ook. O, Hemi. Die mense wag vir jou. O, jy gaan ook om hierdie ons. Gaan dit hier nou interessant raak, ek moet die Ferrari spin op. Okay, dit is er aan.
Go, go now.
The Originals. Bottas en Perez. Jo's al aan, pit. 2.96.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now.
Ons het die 1.8 gedoen in Oostria. Ek doen julle 2.9. Hulle weet dit vir my baie om uit te kom van Hamilton al weg. Hy is nogal rof op sy sekoentjies. Maar hy nie kon.
Jack is coming in for a stop.
So Jackie will come to the deck of the
so far.
Snap is Hamilton and it's not the Apparently, you don't know.
The gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap.
Oh, yeah, I am. You don't get enough to be kidding yourself. seker kan help. Met myself. Ek weet nie of daai een is nie, maar daai is van daai draai. Een, twee, drie. Nou het ek dak nog. Nou het ek diep dak nog.
We think the underbody's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious.
Nothing too serious. Nou kan ek die hele fucking plek volg. Nothing too serious, eh? Nothing too serious. Full of very tires from the flatters. Come on, suppose. Hey, I've seen what you're able to do. Rock, yeah, you're familiar. The left is there. Yeah. Dit is bijna ten voorde van waar je beseft dat ik heb aan het rijden. Stak. Ik ga definitief hier draaien zoeken op dat ding. Want per se dit is hier voorstaan van al die kanten. Zij mij een seconde laat varen en ik ben nog steeds mee. Net rustig met die ander body, wat is die voeren is. Want dit is een foto op de rij. Zo.
The bodywork's taken a few scrapes. Try not to make it any worse.
Ek probeer my fucking bits. Maar ek denk vroeg uit klaar uit sneek.
And the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap.
Okay, okay, game on.
Can I get a car directly?
I don't get spin height. Oh, he's good, he's good, he's
Hamilton behind, our gap behind is 8.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The time last lap was a 1:34.0. Have taken damage, you may start to pick up a little drag.
No shit show.
underbody's taken a little damage. Watch out for it.
Yeah, I can ride at a cup for a direct fucking pop. Thingy up. Put the car on a sticky push. Unless I can ride the elf.
Second a lap to the car behind, 1 second.
Yeah, I thought when we attacked to be here, maybe it's my car. But we're here. Yeah, we're here. Altijd en ik kon net de waarschuwing krijgen. Dat is zo raar. Ik ben niet dat ik tijd op te maken. Zo. Fantastisch. Ze hebben er al een beetje problemen gehad. Maar jullie reisbus. Dat is een mooie. Race of my track, I can keep the
laps of fuel remaining.
Danke, man. Ich habe 3 laps.
We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes.
What I need to do.
Laps of fuel remaining.
I've seen 3 laps already, it's been like...
Seconds. Some information on Bottas. They have an issue with their car. They're going to be slow.
Yeah,
Gate clear.
Ja, jullie twee bugs. Wees hier schon nabij, wees hier zo'n ruin. Bottas en Hamilton zijn dat pas.
This is your final lap of the race.
We
have two laps of fuel remaining.
The well and the multiplayer.
Superb driving. That's the race win.
Well, that might not have been the finest race in history, but there's no question it was a critical win. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today.
Dit is direk toe labo. Wil ek nog my dankie sê.
So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. The Grim Reaper increases their championship lead. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Sebastian Vettel would definitely be my first choice. He showed up a lot of the drivers out on the track today and didn't show any signs of slowing down.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. It was a tough race for our championship leaders who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
Dit vind je baie agressief, ek sal. Het is meer eerst een paas op die. Kijk hoe lekker het door die koor is. Toe is het Ferrari geen merk geweest. Oeh. Ik doe dat wel. Hij heeft op mij ingegeven. Was ik verkeerd. Dus kijk gauw hier. Dat is die merk, een klas hier terug. 16. Oké. Is die merk nog steeds zo? Punter. Ja, zo heb ik de slap 16. Wat ik zie, neem maar dat drive wat ik bij keer pak. Daar is dus nog fijn. Dus moet je naar linkerkant zien. Okay. Zo, dit was dit. Maar dan is een ander body met die zeer gered en daar 16. En zoals ik daar rijd, dus ik daar rijd. Ja, raad ze. Oké, interessant. Maar ik wees me net gauw zo'n beetje wat is doen.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. Things are looking up after last week, aren't they?
Power unit. Oh. Jesse?
How do you think this team will be feeling after that result? I think it's great how much your team has been focused on developing your car. Appreciate your time.
Sorry, Voltas. Ik zeg, ik moest een lifeline daar gebruiken, maar ik hoef er nog zo'n beetje om weer in die dingen te komen. 10. Zo, dus pas is dan 11.
Our income is solid at the moment. We should start considering where we can look to invest the profit we're making back into the team.
Ja, ik doe het toch heel tijd. Fuck sakes. Waar, ik wil in die chassis ingaan. Maar kan niet, 2,2 miljoen. Raar.
it. Whiskey kill. Upgrades complete. Whoa, okay. 800. Ooh, ek soek daai baie graag. Hoe goed gaan dit wees vir ons? Daai is bad. Hoe lang gaan dit vat? 70% af. Hoe kan my nou braak? 500. Okay. Sure. Ek nie lukers geld in het hier. Ek wil graag my koop dit baie graag uit my chassis. Durability is reg. Selfs hier in kom ons sit. Sit ek goed hier. Waar wacht, ek is nou hier gewees. Ja, ek kan nie. My aero. Nie, goeders nie. 2 dagen, waar die ijs is nog bezig. Ja, dat is toch wel redelijk belangrijk. Terug activities. Marketing strategy. Podium celebration, ja. Dat is een celebration met dit. White. Ja, gisteren dit. Driver, promotion. Ja, kan ons soms een beetje. Marketing. En een beetje team building. Okay. Voordat ons aangaan, staan ons level 15. Contracts. Hoeveel is Shumi? $3 million. Okay. Ek wil iets verander het. Ek wil die driver, ek wil my driver verander. Driver perks, nee. Driver details. Ek kan dit nou verander. Trophies. Nou, Spain was die kar net hier op toe. Scratchy, Monaco, wel dis Monaco. In Austria, het julle was al gesien. Dat is een fair win. Ek sien nog een tijd hier. Laris verloor. Standings. So wel Leon. Ek sal dan nou bietjie spa. Is het waans hier? Dat is rooi.
I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.
The ice. Hungarian.
Okay, now this is an interesting one. You handled that well.
Oh, it's just Netflix. Yeah, come on, come. It's okay. Ek sal baie graag hierdie wil upgrade. Ek wil ook dit ge-upgrade. Nee, ek wil met... It's okay.
We had a major issue on the production line earlier this week, so the entire development package for this weekend has failed. Any redevelopments will need to be ordered from the R&D screen.
Julle gee vir my 'n gemoedsbekakking. Okay, sien ek julle met die volgende race weekend.